Ring the bell. That's what I titled today's encouragement from the Our Daily Bread devotional. I'm Kirsten Holmberg. After an astounding 30 rounds of radiation treatments, Darla was finally pronounced cancer-free. As part of hospital tradition, she was eager to ring the cancer-free bell that marked the end of her treatment and celebrated her clean bill of health. Darla was so enthusiastic and vigorous in her celebratory ringing that the rope actually detached from the bell. Peals of joyous laughter ensued. Darla's story brings a smile to my face and gives me a sense of what the psalmist might have envisioned when he invited the Israelites to celebrate God's work in their lives. The writer of Psalm 47 encouraged them to clap their hands, shout to God, and sing praises, because God had routed their enemies and chosen the Israelites as his beloved people. God doesn't always grant us victory over our struggles in this life, whether health-related or financial or relational. He's worthy of our worship and praise even in those circumstances, because we can trust that he's still seated on his holy throne. When he does bring us to a place of healing, at least in a way that we recognize in this earthly life, it's cause for great celebration. We may not have the physical bell to ring, but we can joyfully celebrate his goodness to us with the same kind of exuberance Darla showed. Today's scripture reading is Psalm 47. Clap your hands, all you nations. Shout to God with cries of joy. For the Lord Most High is awesome, the great King over all the earth. He subdued nations under us, peoples under our feet. He chose our inheritance for us, the pride of Jacob, whom he loved. God has ascended amid shouts of joy, the Lord amid the sounding of trumpets. Sing praises to God. Sing praises. Sing praises to our King. Sing praises. For God is the King of all the earth. Sing to him a psalm of praise. God reigns over the nations. God is seated on his holy throne. The nobles of the nations assemble as the people of the God of Abraham. For the kings of the earth belong to God. He is greatly exalted. Let's pray. Thank you, God, for your many gifts to us. We shout our praises to you and clap our hands in celebration of your work in our lives. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Today's encouragement was provided by Our Daily Bread Ministries.